Meghan Markle just can't seem to escape the family drama. Ever since her engagement to Prince Harry was announced, her half-sister, Samantha Grant, has been causing stress and drama for Meghan. And the unfortunate fact is, she shows no signs of stopping. Fans have been reading the nasty social media comments that Samantha has posted over the past year or so, and we have also seen numerous interviews in which Meghan's sister has less than nice things to say about her and Harry. Now that baby Archie is finally here, Samantha is continuing to cause drama for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. She has expressed her feelings that Meghan and Harry should be forgiving of anything that happened in the past and let the Markle family be a part of Archie's life. While that is a decision that only Harry and Meghan can make, fans can't help but wonder, is it too late for Samantha to act nice toward the Duke and Duchess of Sussex? Why is Samantha Grant causing drama? While no one knows for sure why Samantha is acting the way she is, many people feel that it is for one of two reasons: jealousy or attention. Samantha herself has not given a specific reason for the way she treats her sister, so her behavior is, in fact, open to interpretation. It could be that she is using it as a tactic to get Meghan to reach out to her, or it could be that there are reasons that we just don't know about. Either way, it can't be easy for Meghan and Harry to deal with the stress and drama that is being caused by Samantha, especially during this special and exciting time in their lives. What about the rest of Meghan Markle's family? Samantha is not the only one who is causing drama for Meghan, who has been estranged from her father since a few days before the wedding and isn't on speaking terms with her half-brother, Thomas Markle, Jr., for quite a few years. Meghan does have the support of her mother, Doria Ragland, who she and Harry are both very close to. Doria has been spending time in England with her daughter and son-in-law and was by Meghan's side when Archie made his debut into the world. Can Meghan Markle and Prince Harry ever forgive Samantha Grant? It is unknown as to whether Meghan and Harry have ever discussed the issue privately, although chances are, they have. Forgiveness is not always easy, but Meghan and Harry are both strong, level-headed people who we know will make the right decision and do what is best not only for themselves but for their newborn son. At this point, forgiveness may take some time, as Samantha has been causing the drama for more than just a little while. Meghan and Harry may need some time to deal with their feelings and work out the relationship with Samantha and the rest of Meghan's family. Is it too late for Samantha Grant to act nice toward Meghan Markle and Prince Harry? It is never too late. If Samantha decides to change her behavior, it is likely that Meghan and Harry will take this into consideration. They surely realize that everyone deserves a second chance. However, they would probably want to see that Samantha is truly sorry for the drama that she has caused. Meghan and Harry are probably feeling that the damage that has already been done may be difficult to forget, and the new family seems to be doing fine all on their own. Time will tell as to what the family will decide to do.